Is that what you're doing? You're in the band right now? Is everything good? Is everything good with sound?
Is everything good with you?
All the people.
Sound wise?
Yeah. We're here to change the world. Oh, we're here to set the tone. There's a new light coming, yeah.
EyeLeveL TV is our flagship show. It's basically the embodiment of everything that we're doing on our network. And this is the pilot or soft launch of the show, or at least the first time that we've done anything like this. In fact, no one has, and this is just the beginning.
And we just brought it to your home.
We want to bring anybody that's making a difference in the world to the stage and give them an opportunity to talk about what they're doing. And we want to involve everybody in the world in this conversation. It's a global conversation.
If you blink, you might miss something. Stay here, cause we're out. Keep an attitude of gratitude, always aiming for the sky. We see you at
EyeLeveL TV is a network that really focuses on responsible programming. So with this show, you know, what you'll have is good news, things that are going right in the world, new ideas and concepts that can kind of lift us and lift our spirits. As you'll see here, High Hopes was a guest on the first show. He's a motivational speaker and a hip-hop artist and a visionary. So he has an opportunity to highlight and talk about the things that he's doing in the world. That's why we've made this show.
Tonight in EyeLeveL Entertainment, EyeLevelTV.com, it's about you.
We see you at EyeLeveL.
We have an awesome set. We have the best band anybody could ever ask for. Jared Couture is an awesome music supervisor, and Anna Yanova, what a sweetheart. Then, whenever we do the show, we'll always have a musical guest doing special music on the show, sometimes with our band, sometimes with their own band. I'm really excited about this. You'll see in the pilot we shot, we have a businessman, and we'll be bringing on business owners and people that are doing business in new ways, entrepreneurs that are coming from the heart, cooperative capitalists, and just to highlight some of the transformation that's happening in business and commerce. That's what we're all about. We're all about transformation. This is transformational entertainment.
When you and I went and saw the world state, I left up for all the boys and girls. You and me together are stronger and better. Power to the people, let them last forever, yeah.
What really sets this apart is everything that we're doing is all in-house. We're all homegrown, everything's right here. We're not outsourcing to all types of different entities to establish an awesome product. We have an amazing in-house crew that's done some of the largest productions that you could imagine that are just phenomenal. Not to mention our distribution platform online, or whether if it's physical distribution or digital, we're working with Universal on that. And in regards to online distribution, it's phenomenal. I mean, we have access to approximately 3 to 350 million subscribers right now that we'll be able to tap into with this network from the official launch, giving all types of people a huge platform to talk about whatever it is that they're doing in the world. And we're excited to bring that to everybody.
It's about seeing eye to eye. It's about removing the fence between artists and the audience. We want to be that authentic, that transparent. We really want to see what can be done to empower people with media in a new way. That's really exciting.